Oh, I just noticed all four of those are on the same team. Ah, and high wind too. I like this new patch I came out with. I can see where they are aiming. Ah, really? Stupid shooting star. What the hell is that thing? Oh shit, that one stayed. Let's see if I can do this right. Ah! Damn it. They changed the crit sounds too. Ugh, two black holes on top of each other. A normal portal gun. Or was that the Ash PD thing? It was the SPD thing, because that was a portal gun. I just noticed that music is different in this. Great. I'm just using that as a reference point. Okay. Another SPD. Since I moved a little bit and my shot landed here, I only need to compensate a tiny bit. Yep. Ooh, Inferno Gun self. A little bit. Oh, fortify and overcharge. I'm sort of safe. Actually, I'm completely safe from that. Even if I get close, I'm still going to get somebody. Ah, not quite. Did they change the speed of how fast your tank moves? They aren't moving that fast. Uh-oh, Inferno! Ugh. Ooh. Hang on. Okay, slightly right and one angle over to get Nia. I want to at least get rid of one person. Yeah, I think he's stuck. Slightly over and one. There. Even if I get close, I'm still going to get Nia. Oh! Perfect. Dom may be dead. Since he can't really leave there. Yep. So that thing does extra damage to me if he shoots it and manages to hit me at the same time. Oh. Okay. My shot landed there, so one, two, three. Three over there. Really? So, went from 80 to 77 and it still hits the same spot. A jackal vomit. Oh, so much for your pinata. Only six with it. Ooh. All of them hit! Oh. Got it. There. A double splitter. Not great, but it will help me out once I get to the next turn. Thank you.
Damn it.
I missed. At least I can get him now. How are you going to aim? Okay. Let's see if I can put you into a hole. I doubt you can climb that. Even with... Oh. Okay, even with... the best tracks you can climb that. And... That one did not have to crit. $244. I still can't afford that new weapon they made.